making his way to the ring. From Greenwich, weighing 255 pounds, the game, Triple H!
Look at these two jockey for position. Triple H making a move. Ow, what an elbow! The world saw a different Triple H when he collided with the rebellious CM Punk. You know, ironic that the once defiant Triple H was so loyal to the WWE bylaws, but boy, did the COO remember how to throw down on the best in the world.
Now momentum is in the corner of Steve Austin.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Triple H can't be enjoying this.
When CM Punk crossed paths with Triple H, that was a tense time for everyone. Punk dropped his famous pipe bomb and was out to prove he was the best in the world. Well, Triple H felt he needed to take control of the WWE. What you had as a result was pure mayhem.
He's out of trouble there. Man, Triple H, what offense. Sets it up.
That's it. He's out.
Shoulders down.
did he kick out of that?
Watch it. Ooh.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Polish off an opponent.
Sent flying out of the ring.
The Cerebral Assassin has had many story wars in the annals of WWE. The one I'm thinking of was versus Mankind. And on Raw and pay-per-views, these two beat the holy heck out of one another, literally all over the world.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Nice reversal there. There he goes again.
One. Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
Two. Three.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Kane, you mentioned the rivalries of the game, and Mankind is certainly at top of that list.
Yes.
Their matches weren't matches. They were gruesome battles. Wow, that's got to be it.
Shoulders down.
Two. Three.
What a decisive victory for Steve Austin. That was incredible.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Some of the action we saw during the match.